Expensense is hiring, and we want you!
We're a respectable company that offers great job security. Our salaries are nothing to sneeze at. Well, look who it is!
Pex Business?
That's right, buddy. And right now, we just so happen to be looking to hire new talent. Say, since you're here, how about I pencil you in for an interview? Sound good?
Ooh, yeah. Sign him up, boss.
Of course.
So you gotta get penciled?
Hell no.
So, prospective employee, first things first, what is your full name? Applicant has a rebellious disposition. Next up, I'm gonna need your employment history. Doesn't get much more prestigious than that, does it? Explains why you're so strong, too. As you know, we here at Beck's Business make a living by slaying fiends and keeping folks safe. If you were to join us, what sort of skills would you bring to the table? Oh, in that case, maybe we'll have you hold up a sign and sing a little jingle for us. Don't need to beg, just call up back at Beck's Business. Or something. Let me just confer with my associates. Hey,
what's
we
up?
Can get this schlub to do all the heavy lifting for us. Our monster troubles are over, boys. After thorough deliberation, our council has decided to approve your candidacy. Congratulations!
Congratulations!
You candidate!
Some might call you surly, but I can tell you're just shy. And I have full confidence your superiors will help get you out of that shell in no time. Welcome to the family!
I'm your superior, and you're my superior!
We've got some big expectations for you, rookie!
Okay, now that the formalities are out of the way, it's time for your first assignment. There's an old highway on the outskirts of town. Go on ahead and prep for battle while you're at it. We've got some, paperwork.
You ain't serious about this, are you?
Ain't I always serious? Never know. Could be a nice change of pace.
You gonna start wearing a mask, too?
acceptance. I never see another Shinra trooper.
Keep it to go.
All set.
Like that, I don't like. Hang on tight.